die! Not on earth, me! Cursed one! Do not ask for mercy. Your blood must be spilled. You're too weak!
Yourself at home, Talion. We obtained some valuable information from this one before he lost his head.
These grunts know nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Wasting time? We've learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is my only concern.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. And by all means, I will take you to him. With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Eren too is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
Perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog. Have you ever heard of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing. Poisoning orcs. Follow me. When I deserted the Black Gate, I fell sick. It was Eren who nursed me to health.
Is she the reason you joined the tribesmen?
Of the many, she is my most cherished. There are only so many camps my wife could have been taken to.
Do you believe she will be at this one?
My heart says yes.
I hope for your sake she is, Hergot.
He got into the grog behind the captain.
are more plants ahead. Follow me.
Where did you acquire this blasting bug?
Traded for it. The blustery dwarf. We took his powder and left him our footprints. Pretty fair, if you ask me.
You are proving yourself to be a strong leader. For a deserter.
That is only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
Them slide masters at the mines need to work their socks in harder.
Yeah, the quartermaster don't like to wait for his supplies. It's grindstone was going to be done for half a day.
In Mordor, even the flowers are of death.
There are far worse things than flowers here.
Sick and tired of slaves I keep getting. Yours too? Mine have been worthless lately at all. You can figure out how to do it. Impossible Sauron would ever return.
Darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight the orcs, we started dressing up like slaves, sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy.
Not really. Mostly we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came present. I was first rescued by the outcasts. They told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I could not let you suffer that fate.
Poison for our purpose.
I look forward to seeing its effects up close.
Nani here, Gelar Mordor.
Enough. Now all you have to do is drop it into their grog.
Will the orcs not smell the poison?
No. But if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it. The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear. Remember, Talion, don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
You should at least die fighting hard.
No wonder this stuff burns so well.
The cook, someone must have been here. No wonder he had such a fun.
They can keep it down.
Come with me. Come with me. Come on.
I knew you were alive. I knew it.
There will be more battles, Talion. But we will find our peace. Take me on! You're not at me that way! You and me now! I won't be good for that! Down or kill me. I don't care which. Thank you.
That orc, but I'd do it again to see you slaughter them like that.
The wall. I can't be secret if the likes of you know about it.
Wonder what plans.
Wait! I smell something.
Yeah.
in my sights!